What makes a good song? Is it the voice of the singer? Is it the lyrics? Is it the melody, the chords? Well, we're in a very strange situation where we realize how important the arts are. But in the meantime, it's important to keep contact with the audience. I feel like everybody's been looking through their pictures. And I think it's the same with the Bob Dylan show. We just found really good footage from that show. And we figured that people would maybe enjoy, watching it again. In 2014 was the last show that Jamie Crooks was in charge of the choir conducting, and I didn't know Bob Dylan as much as Jamie, but I really trusted him. With Bob Dylan's songs, once you take out the very charismatic, beautiful voice of Bob Dylan, what is left is just so precious. It's like all the songs, it comes from one consciousness. So it felt like really cohesive. The whole program was very special, and the audience, I think, discovered Bob Dylan in a different way with the choir. Bob Dylan, it's a bit like the Beatles, like they wrote so many songs that feels like there's a song about everything. There's going to be a song about a mother-daughter relationship. There's going to be a song about war. There's going to be a song about friendship. There's going to be a song about anything. They write about their experience in life, they write about society, how they live. I always found it interesting that when I ask students to suggest songs for shows, they often give us songs that they like, but what they like about the song is the voice of the singer. Like often singers have a very charismatic voice and you make them sing Happy Birthday or whatever, and it's gonna sound amazing. And when you take away the voice of the singer, sometimes there's not much left. But when we choose songs for the choir shows, we want to have as many songs as possible that can involve the whole group. Because it's very easy to find beautiful ballads or solos and duets. But it's a bit harder to find songs that involve the whole group. So we had to write a lot of arrangements. There's lots of energy and there's lots of joy, and the joy of performing.
Taught you how to live that on the streets, and now you find out you're gonna have to get yeah, used to it. You said you'd never compromise with the mystery tramp, and now you realize he's not selling any alibis as he stares you the back.
Knock, knock, knocking on heaven's door.
guns in the ground. I can't shoot them anymore. That long black cloud is coming down. I feel I'm knocking on heaven's door.
Sweet. Thank you.
If you're traveling to the North Country Fair, where the winds are heavy on the borderline, remember me.
Between sundown's finish and midnight's broken toll, we ducked inside the doorway, thunder crashing. As majestic bells of bolts struck shadows in the sound, seeming to find the chimes of freedom flashing. Reach and every underdog. recall when we were caught, trapped by no track of ours, they hang suspended. As we listen one last time, and we watch with one last look, spellbound and swollen tale, that's all they can do.
Searching now and everywhere I know,
because wherever I go, have you seen dignity?
Sanctuary across the valleys and streams, for they're deep and they're wide, and the world's on its side, and time is running backwards, and so is the bride.
Ring them bells for Martha, for the poor man's son. Ring them bells so the world will know that God is one, for the shepherd is asleep. Where the willows weep
them bells for all of us that are left. Ring them bells for the chosen few who will judge the many when the game is through. Ring them bells for the time that comes, for the child that cries when innocence dies.
Ring them bells, St. Catherine, from the top of the room. Ring them from the fortress, for the lilies that bloom. Oh, the lines are long, and the fighting is strong. Between right and wrong. Oh, the lines are long, and the fighting is strong. And they're breaking down the distance between right and wrong.
Realistic, and she said, "Boy, without doubt." Take a man out lost in trial. Crime was murder one, guess who testified? Barlow and Bradley, and they both owed their life. And the newspapers, they all went along for the ride. How can a life of such a man be in the palm of some fool's hands? To see him out here, see a friend, can never make you feel the same. Free to drink martinis, and watch the sunrise. While Reuben sits like Buddha in a 10-foot cell, and an innocent man in a living hell.
So that's the story of the hurricane, but it won't be over till they clear his name.
And in the back of the town he's done.
Stay forever. Thank you. upright, in his strength I do endure. By his power I've been lifted, in his flow I am secure. But he fought me with a price, freed me from the pit, full of emptiness and wrath, and the fire burns in hell. I am saved
by the blood of the Lamb. Saved by the blood of the Lamb. Saved. So that.
want me around, 'cause I believe in you. They show me to the door. They say don't come back no more.
You
strongest wall will crumble, fall to mighty God. For all those who have eyes and all those who have ears, it is only He who can reduce me to tears.
Return.
stands a man in this lonely crowd. A man who swears he's not to blame. All day long I hear him shouting so loud, crying out that he was framed.
I see my light come shining from the west down to the east. Any day now, any day now, I shall be
TV network, maybe rich or poor, maybe black. so little time to think. There's some people that
pressing on.